Ecclesiastes 4 Nabod.
Bible says never. So I returned, and I considered all the oppression that are done under the sun, and behold, the tears of such as were oppressed, and they had no comforter. Did you see that? I see the oppression happening, and the tears of those who are being oppressed, but there is no comforter. And on the side of the oppressor, there was what? But the ones being oppressed have no comforter. Now hear this. The British man intentionally handed over power to the northern, to the Fulani man, because they have an oligarchy that works. They believe they can control them simply from the caliphate. But the Igbos are people who believe in excellence. They say that Igbos don't have leader. It's not true. That language will be cancelled from your mouth. Igbos can follow their leader. The fact that we don't have leaders, that's a fact. We don't have leaders. And the Igbo man cannot follow just anybody. Igbo man follows a true, and who is a leader? A man who knows the way, who has been there, and knows how to take others into the place. We don't have any of such in Igboland. But the young man they call Nnamdi Kanu has proven that the Igbos can follow a man. He proved it. That people can even go as far as dying for somebody. For the belief. The day I believe I landed, I wasn't there. I landed, the boys stood without gun. And they were all killed to protect their own. In the Python dance. And they were not in a melee. Mandin kaba na kwa eba basi afa bulu fodo tinye fodo ebuje uno ogu haja uno ogu na abani anwa bulu kwa haja bawo hati na mele. And we got one governors who cannot say anything. Power is on the side of the oppressor, and those who are being oppressed are crying without comfort. Only God will be our help. Power on the side of the oppressor. But the ones who are being oppressed have no comfort. Nobody. But we have leaders who are foolish, animals, and stupid. Who don't think about the future, they think about the moment. We have insult generation as leaders. Men who are hunters, they go to the forest and kill. And get the meat, eat it, and forget about tomorrow. They don't think about tomorrow. May God give us Jacobs as leaders. People who cultivate and think of the future as they walk. I was watching Abba Market yesterday. Abba Market, the shoe market. You could see young boys without their shirts making shoes. With no government support. No government support. You look at the plants they were using, old plant they paid for. Fuel it to make their shoes. Yet Nigerian government imported this past NYSC shoes from China. But our bad shoes are stronger than Chinese shoes. Instead of buying it from the Igbo man and make them rich, let's import it from outside. Because you feel you're making them rich. Innocent vehicles are selling in African countries that are selling in Nigeria. Now, Innocent is almost closed down. It's no more manufacturing for now. I was watching a video of Igbos in China running helter skelter. Nabagali. And they were fine. However, they didn't know video. The world does not want us again. Where do we run to? Stand up. Cry to God and say, God, spare the Igbos. Oh Lord, spare your people.
omoli hai belite omelo omoli hai mesiba alaziyanye one my mebele we are dying in numbers, no hope anymore. Where do we run to?
Onaka ya poko.